So how do you know if your Mac has been hacked? How do you know if your Mac is compromised and there's something malicious running on your Mac? We'll be covering that in this video. How you doing? My name is Emilio. We love Mac OS security on this channel. We have a great product called Moonlock to make sure that your Mac is protected for a long, long time. So if you want to make sure that you're keeping your Mac safer for longer, click on that subscription button and on the bell, that way you don't miss out on any of our future video releases. So we'll be covering the main things to look out for if your computer has been compromised. And the best way, of course, to always keep your Mac safe is to run some great malware and antivirus software on your Mac. That way your Mac is always secure for longer. We have a great product called Moonlock that you can install completely for free and try it for 7 days. And it'll just scan your entire Mac and make sure that your Mac is protected. It'll pick up anything that is malicious. And also it'll give you a whole bunch of recommendations around how to secure your Mac, like the top tips, things that you should be changing and updating on your Mac to make sure that it stays safe for longer. Also, if you love Moonlock as much as we do, you can also grab it at a huge discounted rate using the coupon code YouTube10. You can find that down below of this video description. So one of the simplest ways to find out if there's something funny going on your Mac is to see what applications are actually installed on your Mac. Are there apps on your Mac that are just unknown? You know, you should know what applications you have installed on your Mac. If your Mac has been compromised, if your Mac has been hacked, if there's malware, there may be apps inside of your application list. There may be apps that you can see within the activity monitor that may give you an indication that something is not right. So you can open up the activity monitor and have a look at all of the apps that are listed in there. These are applications and services and processes that are running behind the scenes. So if there's anything in there that doesn't look right, there could be a problem. Now, something that you'll find over time is that your Mac may start to run slow. Now, it could be running slow because there's just so much stuff on it and you've just had it for so long, or maybe the CPU and the memory is not sufficient for your Mac and that's why it's starting to run slow. But another reason could be because there is something malicious running on your Mac. Malware loves to chew up resources. Malware loves to be going out to the network, out to the internet, scoping out things that are running behind the scenes on your Mac. So that could be slowing down the performance of your Mac. Does your Mac run hotter than it actually should? I mean, a Mac can run quite hot and that could be a concern. Do your fans spin up really, really fast and then slow down and then spin up again? And there's just really odd behavior where it's running slow, it's running too hot, the fans don't operate correctly. That could be a sign that there's something not right. If you were to open up your browser, you know, whatever browser you've got, Safari, Firefox, Chrome, and it's just getting pop-ups when you're visiting websites, you just get pop-ups, ads, things asking you to buy things. Pop up saying that your Mac is infected. Does your Mac homepage change? Like if you go to the main homepage, does it redirect you to a website that you don't know instead of your normal homepage? There could be some extensions. There could be something malicious installed in your browser that could be a sign that your Mac is hacked. A very common sign that you'll find if a Mac has been hacked or is compromised is that there's a new login profile. Has your password changed without you knowing it? And not just your password on your Mac, but maybe when you're going to certain websites that you should know the password. Those passwords just don't work anymore. There could be a case that your passwords have been hacked, have been stolen, and then services that you use quite regularly just don't work anymore because the passwords have now changed. Now, on the topic of running slow, what about your actual overall network performance? Is the internet slow? Right? If you're working on a computer at home in a workplace and you're on the internet, is it just slower than it normally would be? What about if you're on the network? You'll maybe have a friend or a family member, you've got their computer and you may transfer files or you've got like a file share or something like this. And the performance is a little bit slower than normal. It just doesn't work as quickly. You can also go into the activity monitor and have a look at the network performance in there. Is the bandwidth on your computer just being chewed up because malware or some hacked service is chewing up all of those resources and all of that network performance? And another most common thing is, do you have files that maybe you were storing in various locations on your desktop, on your documents, anywhere inside of your Finder? They're just gone. files are just missing, or there's new files showing up, especially with strange characters. Files appearing on your desktop that you didn't put there could be a sign that your Mac is hacked. So what can you do? We've talked about definitely checking out the activity monitor. Review your activity monitor, have a look at the CPU, the memory, the network performance, and see what's going on in there. If you do detect, if you do suspect that there is something suspicious going on your Mac and that it could be compromised, first things first is disconnect yourself from the network. Disconnect yourself from the Wi-Fi, because malware loves to go and ring home to the hacker, the malicious person out on the internet. So if you cut the internet connection, then there's no way to go there. Once you've disconnected from the internet, you can then go and run some great software, like Moonlock would be one example, where you can just check all the malware, all the viruses that are running, and then you'll be in a better, safer position to then put your internet back on. Review all those login items, check out your browser extensions, and then also where you can, try to keep your Mac and try to keep the applications running on your Mac up to date. The reason that Apple, the reason that all of the people who make all the software that's running on your Mac release updates, it's not just to make your life harder, right? It's because they have maybe identified vulnerabilities, identified bugs in their code, in their software. So they do routinely provide updates so that you can make sure that your Mac is protected. So go and download updates and keep your Mac up to date as much as you can. And the best thing, as I said, is to go and get yourself some great software. Make sure that it's running consistently. You can pick up Moonlock down below. As I said, I've got a link to it. You can go and try it completely for free for 7 days. Discount code using the YouTube 10 code. Why don't you let us know down below in the comments, are there any other tips, any other things that you would do to see and identify if your Mac has been hacked? And also, you want to stay up to date with all things macOS security, click on that subscription button, click on the bell, that way you don't miss out on any of our future video releases. Thanks again for tuning in. We'll see you on the next video.